I already mentioned parts of this method in three other videos, but I've never made a complete video about the method in which you currently get 2 million credits for the first photo taken, and another 4 million with a few more minutes of dedication. Not bad, is it? But this is not that much money when compared to what I teach you to make every week here at Racing Legends. You just have to subscribe and click on this card here. The method I'm gonna teach today is to complete an activity that rewards you very rare cars, and for that reason, they can be sold at auction for millions of credits each. This activity is the photo challenge. In it, you need to photograph cars. That's it. To unlock the photo challenge, you must have collected 200,000 credits and purchased Sunflower Meadows, which is located in this area. After buying the house, you will be able to take your first photo, opening the camera by pressing the up arrow or P. Just taking a photo of your car will give you the Zenvo TSRS, which a few weeks ago could be sold for 4 million credits, but now only sells for 2. When you take 100 photos, you win the Ferrari Portofino, and with 200, the Porsche 911 C2 GW. Both can be sold for 2 million credits each. The absurd thing is that less than a month ago, it was possible to sell these cars for 4 and 5 million credits respectively. Unfortunately, the developers seem to have limited the sale price of each of these cars to around 2 million credits. But it doesn't matter, because the real chances of making money are on our Quick Money playlist here on the channel. If you're gonna take the pictures, I recommend that you start a race and choose solo mode. Then choose the custom race creation and select Anything Goes, and the open car class to start the event. This way, every time you enter using a different car class in that race, you will have a variety of different cars to be photographed right at the start. To get the money, you must sell the cars at auction. To do this, you go to the festival site or any house and open the auction house tab. There, you click on Start Auction in the bottom right corner. Then, you select the car you want to sell, and you can ask for the maximum price, since it's currently a little low. I think it's unlikely, but maybe prices will go up again if they remove the price cap. That was it for this money method. Subscribe for weekly videos on the hottest money tips available. Always more than 10 million credits.